arcade mode. Insert coin, time attack, easy, normal, hard. I'm gonna start small. That's not good. Right, this is the one that randomly changes your which room you go to. It's randomized. Did you write it there? That boss looks hard. He's the first boss in the game, and he's a mini boss. He's actually not that hard, just because, like, when he spews out those fireballs, if you shoot them, they give you health and ammo. Although when I first played this game, I kept losing to him, and that's because I'm a sport. I don't recognize this room. Must be new. They gave me missiles, but it only gave me two at a time. Interesting. It looks like I'm getting points or something. I just like seeing which room I come out in. Oh, you have played it. What is this room? Stop hitting me, things. I thought I got two energy tanks. Guess I can just go in whatever door. Yeah, Smash Bros. Is how a lot of people get introduced to a lot of characters. Oh wow, ice beam. Nice. Oh, I'm right outside Spore Spawn's room. Right, I don't have the charge ring yet. I'm just grinding for health and ammo. There is a thing down here. If I can figure it out, see, I can get. Why can you break that? Yes, they did make it possible. Shouldn't have to mockball. This mod is cool. I can go to choose to go through any of these doors.
Not all more though, of course.
Okay. I've had people pronounce the name differently all over. That just comes with having a name. Anyways, this is not normally accessible via this way, but whatever. Oh, nice. Well, I can't get the power bombs just like this because, well, like I can go down to the power bomb room, but. It sends me here! Here, it doesn't matter which enemy which door I take. It's just a room of doors. Although, I am interested in. Going up here like this. What? Interesting. That's not normally there. Oh, okay. It's fine. What? I don't recognize this. Since when was that a thing you could do? Good to know. This is cool, I like this. Oh, I'm in Torian. Crud. Get me out of here. It's just randomized what doors lead where. Oh, cool. I mean, it's done more than that, but what is this? Oh, right. Yeah.
Alf.
Hey. Now I'm in Meridia. Oh, man. Meridia, underwater without the gravity suit. Oh, I know a place I can potentially get. More, super missiles. In here. Wait, what? It did that much damage? 50 what's? I did not mean to start that. Now I'm under a time attack. I don't know what the time is. Maybe I should have changed the seed. I don't know. I guess it still depends on what door I go through. They hurt a lot. I think they buffed the amount of damage enemies do. I'm stuck. What? Amazing. I'll try a different one. I never played any Kid Icarus games. I thought about getting Kid Icarus Uprising at one point. This one is one that should take like an hour, I think.